Hello, this is T. Welcome back to Palia. This is part 6 of the Let's Play. This video will be a bit out of place because, as I realized after, my voice is very, very quiet in this recording. And even if I try to like put it up, the volume up, it makes it uncomfortable because also the sound of the game is going higher. So yeah, I'm sorry. It was very early in the morning, so maybe because of that I was so quiet when playing. But also, mind you, I've been waking up at like 5 a.m. for like 4 days straight, and I didn't get enough sleep. And the next video you will hear my voice is given out. So yeah, I don't know. It's been a long big weekend and it's been really hot, so I don't know. This video will be just like on speed 2, so you can see my progress. I'll try to voice over as much as I can, but basically, yeah, video is not good, in my opinion. As you could see at the beginning, the house is finally ready. Tish came by, then Jell came by. We talked with them. We received a couple of new quests, and now I'll be checking mail. This time I decided to focus on upgrading my tools, so I'll be going for some new biceps and upgrading at least the pick and axe. Here I am checking my quests, and I decided to go with the Jell's quest first because it's the fastest. The next quest is visiting City Hall and talking to Kenyatta. After the talk with Kenyatta, we received a new quest to basically upgrade the interior of our house. And here I am finishing Jell's quest. This is me thinking that I can upgrade tools here without realizing yet that I need biceps to actually upgrade my tools, and I don't really need to come here in town to do that, only for repair. So yeah. I'm finally buying the ricep for the axe and realizing that I need copper bars and thinking, how do I make copper bars? This is so funny to voice over a few days after and I already know how to do it, but here I am a few days earlier not knowing what I'm doing basically. I'm talking to Gina about the next quest. We basically have to go mining and find half of a key. after that, I decided to go home and check if I can make copper bars. Yeah, make copper bars without the ricer. How clueless of me. Here I finally realized that I need a ricep even for a copper bar. Visiting the Temple of the Night Sky after solving the Temple of the Waves and realizing that we have bundles. And I realized that most of this stuff is related to fishing, or maybe even all of it. And since I don't like fishing, this is gonna be a hard one. And I found the broken key. Finally.
Thank you.
As you saw previously, I was decorating my house and Ash came to check on it because we completed the quest. And we received more quests, so we kind of need to prove if we're worthy of living in the village, I guess. Thank you for watching and see you next time.